People thought Johnny was crazy. Even Freddie, his imaginary friend, was starting to fear him. Exorcism was the last resort. Johnny's brother, the psychologist, disagreed. Johnny cried on the couch, the voices ripping him apart. He uttered his horrible confession, which made his life meaningless.
Freddie and I...
killed Mother.
Ha 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 ha